This is the Tyra Tolomuco, also called Black Weasel. He's eating a chicken leg I just gave him for lunch. He's a carnivore, obviously. He's about 34 inches long, so he's about 3 feet long. Humongous for a weasel or any type of marmot or ferret or anything that fits that category. He is just massive. He's a confiscated pet, so he'll be at the sanctuary. Look at him go to town on that chicken leg. This is Indiana Boys, first day back at the sanctuary. Out.